bystander. And I think that this is so incredibly important because we are a community who understands and loves every cosplayer. We are a community that sticks together. We're a family and we have to start taking care of each other. Because if you allow people to violate consent, you are excusing their behavior. You cannot excuse people's behavior. This is not okay. You cannot be a bystander. You cannot allow your family to be treated like this anymore. We have to come together as a community and make sure that these issues stop. A simple, hey, are you okay? Or escorting people to photo shoots. Checking in on somebody. The buddy system. Call times. Even as silly as this sounds for adults and people at a convention, curfews. Mm-hmm. You know? I got really caught up, sorry. Speak for each other, especially in a community where shyness, anxiety, and politeness are very prominent features and characteristics in each other. Every single one of you matters. Your consent matters. Your voice and your opinion, they matter. You guys can all make a difference by just standing up for somebody. You don't have to know them. You don't have to be close with them. You don't even have to like them. I would never allow somebody I didn't like to have their consent violated. I don't care who you are. If you guys feel uncomfortable, say something. Talk to somebody. The people here at SacAnime are all here to love, support, and help you. We all want to make and create such a safe and comforting environment. And if you guys don't say anything, we're not going to be able to help you. And if you can't speak for yourself, somebody needs to speak for you. If you know somebody, it is so easy to tell when somebody feels uncomfortable in a situation. It really is. People have very easy characteristics. And you just gotta speak up for each other. It doesn't matter who you are or what you cosplay. A violation of consent is never okay. It can be the simplest thing for someone continuing an inappropriate conversation for too long and you try to walk away. Help your cosplayers, help your friends, and help your family. Because if you don't, this problem will continue to grow and grow, and there is nothing we can do to stop it unless we stick together. That's all I have to say.